How's it going, everybody? Today we have another video. No, we're not going to deal with Walgreens today, but as you can see by the, I'm sure I have it already in the description bar or above or the subject bar, we are actually here at Walmart. Can you really see the Walmart sign? There's Walmart, yay! So I'm going to go ahead and go inside, and we're here to pick up the box. So hopefully we'll get some pretty good pulls out of it, but let's go ahead and pick this box up and take it home and get it unboxed.
So they got this new fancy deal here for the pickup. It's futuristic.
Ta-da!
Whoa. We're back, guys. Holy moly, this thing is huge. I think this is way bigger than the other box that I got open, but let me go ahead and show it off a little bit around. See what we have here. Jeez, I can't even make a full turn on this box because it's so big. But yep, as you can see, got it on clearance, so that was pretty cool. Well, let's go ahead and get this opened up and start looking at the stuff that comes inside of it. So first I wanted to go ahead and share this awesome playmat, Shining Legends playmat. Obviously it's got all the shiny legendaries and mythicals here available in this set, but because it's so big I wanted to make sure I share this first and then get to the other stuff. But yeah, I went ahead and replaced it with the other one that I had, which was the Ultra Beast one back here. But this one's pretty cool. I really like this one, especially the shiny Rayquaza up here. Ho-Oh is pretty cool too, and so is Mew. Then you have Arceus or Arceus back there too. But okay, cool. So I just wanted to go ahead and set this up, and then I'm going to go ahead and move on to the next stuff. All right, guys, and we are back. So the first thing I wanted to show off is this awesome deck box. Or not deck box. Looks like it's just to hold your cards, but it's got Gensect on the front of this one. You know what? Move the camera so I can show off this a little bit better, because this is a pretty big set, and I mean, it's got a lot of cool things, so I'll probably pause the camera again after this. So it does come with this, so this is pretty cool. It does have a different feeling than the other ones. It's like a textured feeling, but that's pretty cool. And then as you can see here, it's got these awesome legendaries here too, including Pikachu in there. Of course, you gotta have Pikachu. So that one's pretty cool. And then we have this one too. Same thing with this one. It's got them the legendaries here in Pikachu in different color, or not different colors, but in yellow. So that's pretty cool too. This is gonna come in handy for me because my storage is getting full with the Burning Shadows one that I have from the Elite Trainer box. So this one's cool. This is one of my favorite ones. So that's pretty cool. And then it does also come with the dividers. So let me, you know what? For this next part, I'm gonna set my camera down so we can show that off better. All right, there we go. Set this up a little bit better. There we go. All right, so it does come with the dividers as well, which I think these are pretty cool because it's got the same the background with all the legendaries there. So it does come in the black one for the black box. Then we have the red one. So that's pretty cool too. I'm going to focus the camera a little bit better. There we go. And then of course we have the yellow ones. Focus the camera, focus camera, focus. No, there we go. A little bit better. Anything different in the back? Well, the back, yeah, the back does have that, and then that. Cool. Then it does come with this Ho-Oh figurine, so that's pretty cool. And he goes in the back here with the rest. There you go. Comes with this Shining Legends Premium Collection code. There it is. Put that on the side. Comes with 10 booster packs. Shining Legends, of course. Hoping for that Mewtwo. I'll open those up here in a bit. And then comes with some promo cards. First comes with this Shining Lugia. As you can see down there, promo. And it does have the texture on Lugia itself. The card around it is not there, but let me see if I can, you know what, let me turn on the light in here. Might not help much, but if it does, cool. There we go. Yeah, you can see it a little bit better. Okay, and then it also does come with this promo Pikachu. And the best part comes with this Rainbow Rare Ho-Oh GX promo card. So it was pretty cool. Awesome. All right, so let's get down. I almost forgot. It does come with this, The Making of Shining Legends. A lot of people show off this book, so I guess, cool. This is like texture. It does basically talk about, you know, some of the makings of these cards, like the Mewtwo. As you can see there, I'll leave that up in case somebody wants to go ahead and pause it and read that. Scroll through a few of these pages, and I'll go ahead and just leave it there for a bit. Okay, cool. But yeah, it goes in through a lot of... Oh, cool. So there's the artist comments on the shining Pokemon. There's Volcanion, then Gensect, and Lugia. Jirachi goes into the artist bios. Shining Celebi first take a new reversion. So I guess this was the old one. And this is the remade one. Because they did do shinies before in other card sets. That was the old one. I think this card is pretty rare. And then it was only in Japan. Oh yeah, that's what it says here. It was only released in Japan. And this is the remade version. This is the one that's pretty sought out for in Shining Legends as well in the set. So here's the old school cards that they had. That Mewtwo is pretty cool. Noctowl, Raichu, Steelix, Tyranitar, Gyarados, Magikarp. That's it. Cool. Set that aside. Alright, now let's get into the Shining Legends packs. So let's see, we have one Mewtwo, one Genseg, one Rayquaza. These are kind of stuck together. One, another, a Mewtwo and a Mew. I think I just called Mewtwo a few moments ago. Mew, or the other way around. Genseg, Rayquaza, Mewtwo, Mewtwo. All right, so let's go ahead and start with Genseg first. Then we'll do Mew, then Mewtwo, and then Rayquaza. Set that aside. All right. Gensect first. Hoping for that Mewtube. I didn't get that lucky with the previous Shining Legends cards that I opened up from the... what was it from? Collector's Chest, I believe. There's the card, code card. Remember, all of these come with a holofoil. I didn't know that the first time I was opening up this set. I thought I was super lucky. But all of these are at least one holofoil. Switch. Golurk. Scrafty. Ekans, Torracat, Breloom, Minum. I don't remember if this one also has the... there's a reverse. And a Palkia. Yeah, it does have an energy. That's what I was going to ask. I don't remember if it did or didn't. So I'll probably do four from the back instead. Here's the other Gensect. There's a code card. So we're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back. Scrafty again. Golurk again. Oh. It's the same cards from the last pack, I think. So far, with the exception of the Stunfisk. And yep, it's the same cards almost. It's funny. Reverse is Voltorb. And... Oh, Mewtwo GX. Heck yeah. That is awesome. This already made me happy. That is awesome. It's not the full art, but nevertheless, I think this is not the full art. I'm not too sure. I can't really ever tell these apart because it doesn't have the texture, so I figured it's not the full art. But yes, Mewtwo GX. Do not have this card. Super happy about that one. Put that on the side over here. Nice, nice start, nice start. Come on, hoping for that Mewtwo. That's what I'm hoping for. Or a Rainbow Rare Mewtwo GX. That'd be not awesome as well. But if I don't, hey, that Mewtwo GX right there alone, or Mewtwo, did it for me. So, sweet. finally getting some good pulls here. Here's a code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. There's the... Oh, I forgot to set apart. Where did I leave those cards? Here they are. Yes, I'll move them out of the way. No, it's sleeping there. Who cares? Volcarona. Golurk again. Pokemon Catcher. Totodial. Woozup. Bluelts. Torracat. Scraggy. Our reverse is Litten. And we have a Zekrom. Alright, and now we have Mew. Draw it away. Code card. Alright, Water Energy. Lily again, Pokemon Breeder. Oh, I think this comes in the full art in this set too, if I'm not mistaken. Arbok. Pikachu, is that the same promo Pikachu? No, it's not. Different one. Cool. Pikachu, Stunfisk, Ekans, Rillum, Voltorb. And that's our reverse Scrafty. Cool. And Marshadow. I don't think I have Marshadow holo yet in this set. That's pretty cool. Take it. Alright, next one. Another Mew. If I can open this. There we go. Go that way. Code card. 2, 3, 4. Alright. So, Lily. I have so many of those cards already. I'm putting them on the wrong side over here. Pokemon Breeder again, Bulbasaur, Golett, Croconaw, Litten, Larvista. Super Scoop Up is a reverse. I don't have this in reverse, so that's pretty cool. And no. Entei full art. Oh, I love this set. Oh my god. This is awesome. This is the most I've ever had in a pull so far. I am really happy with the pulls that I'm getting on this one. Entei GX full art. You can tell this is full art because of the texture on it. Yes! Oh my god! This is awesome! Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Alright. Shining Legends. And my dog just farted. It stinks. Hey! Fart boy. Move out of the way. I have a little Frenchie. And Frenchies are known to be very gassy. Really gross. And it sinks in here now. I can taste it. So, there you go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Water Energy! Pokemon Catcher, Golurk, Floatzel. Don't have that one yet. Have that one. Shroomish! I think I have a few of these. Quillfish. I don't have Quillfish. Why does this card seem thicker than the other ones? Are we versus... another Quillfish. All right. Zekrom! All right. Already had Zekrom, so... Next up. How many do we have left? We have 4. This is the 4th one. So after this, we have 3. Sorry about that. Camera stopped again. I guess I reached 10-minute mark on that. Here you go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have to figure out if there's a way to stop that. I'll look at that later. Okay. So, we have... I don't have a Warp Energy yet. Surprisingly, I don't have a Warp Energy yet. Yet my friend has, I think, 3. Electrode. Floatzel. Torracat. Scraggy again. Croconaw. Voltorb. Golett. Didn't I just get this one too? Yeah, so this is second Scrafty. And now... oh, another one? Oh, Raichu GX. Don't have this one either. I was really hoping that I'd pull this one as well because I think this is a good card. It looks really cool. Nice. Raichu GX. Jeez, I love this. If I can just pull that Mewtwo. I mean, I'm happy already. Don't get me wrong. I'm super happy with the pulls that I have already. But, oh my god. If I pull the Mewtwo, that would be insane at this point. That reminds me, like, basically pulling, even though it's not, but if I was to pull, like, the Hyper Rare Charizard Rainbow Rare from the Burning Shadows set, that's how happy I would be about that one, because it's a really good looking card, and it's not an easy card to pull either, so I'd be pretty happy with that one. Great Ball is our reverse, and Shining Genta. That's another good one. Nice. Super happy. Oh, yeah. What I like is that the texture is only on Gensect and not the rest of the card, but that's a really good pull, too. Awesome. All right, next one. Good card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy. Ultra Ball. I wish I could pull like a full art on that one too. Damage Mover. I don't have that one. Move 3 damage counters from one of your Pokemon to another Pokemon. Oh, okay. So literally just moving it from one to another. Lily. I hate you. Minun. Shroomish. Jinx. Pikachu. Torkoal. Our reverse is Pokemon Breeder. And. Reshiram. Nothing cool there. Wait. No, you go here. And we are down to our final pack. Mewtube, are you there? Are you there, Mewtube? If you are, can you say hi? Can you come out and say hi, please? This one opened weird. I haven't opened one up like this. That way. There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, don't you dare bark on this video. Fire Energy, Volcarona, Feraligatr. I don't have that one from this set yet. Carnivine, I think I have that one. Scraggy, Voltorb, Ekans, Pikachu, Totodile. Our reverse is a Venusaur, which is just an uncommon, surprisingly, in this set. And the last card is not going to be YouTube or reverse bailout. Palkia. Oh, it's Keldeo. I don't have Keldeo in this set, I think, yet. So at least I got a new card. Cool. I'm super happy about this. Let's go ahead and do a little bit of a review. Shining Gensect was one of our newest pulls on this one. Then we have Raichu GX, another awesome card. And then we have Mewtwo GX. God, I pulled so many good cards on this one. And then finally, we have our Full Art Entei GX. Oh my god, so many good cards in this one. Don't forget the card that came with it, the promo. Ho-Oh GX as well. And if you want to go ahead and include also this Shining Lugia. Oh, did I not show? I forgot about Shining Celebi. I don't think I showed it off at the beginning. Am I missing any other cards? No. I don't think I showed Shining Celebi, did I? Oh my god, I forgot about you, Celebi. I'm sorry. But nice. We got some awesome additions to the collection. I'm super happy about this pull. And that's what I get for actually buying it from a chain store like that and not from freaking Amazon. I hate you, Amazon. I hate you. But okay, guys. That is all that we have here for today. We will see you on the next video. I gotta go ahead and organize all this stuff and put them where they should go. All right. See you later.